Last night's women's college basketball matchup between Kansas City and Denver ended in a dramatic fashion. Kansas City was down 63-65 and drove the ball down the court for one final shot, and they made it right at the buzzer to take the lead and the win. And Kansas City will now move on in the Summit League tournament.